German measles can also cause heartbreak.
Actually, it was the first few weeks of my pregnancy when I had the German measles. I would have liked to have had an abortion, but I was also skeptical. I didn't know where to turn to go about it. When my baby was born, I had, in the doctor's words, a healthy, normal baby boy, 5 pounds, 6 ounces. 3 days after he was born, he seemed to keep his eyes open when he was near me, and I noticed a silvery covering over the pupil of his eye, and the doctor confirmed the fact that he had cataracts. But you don't get a chance to recover from that because when he was 4 months old, the physician found a heart condition, patent ductus. And you go on further away and have the cataracts removed and have the subsequent operations if they are required for pupillary membrane and sort of. You get hit by the neurosurgeon we have been watching him, and he is, in our estimation, severely brain damaged. And that's when it hit me. That was too much.